This is John Singleton, known as John Singleton Sr. or John Singleton the Elder. He was a jockey that lived between 1715 and 1795-ish. He had been described as the pioneer of professional jockeys.